Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to learn about basket orders in AliceBlue. We will see how we can place basket of orders in our AliceBlue trading account. Friends, as a broker or as an AliceBlue trading platform, there is no direct facility available wherein you can place multiple orders in one single shot or in one single click. You cannot place multiple orders from your AliceBlue trading account. But we have a collaboration with AliceBlue. Using technology and various other API utilities, we have developed a systematic approach of placing the basket orders in your AliceBlue trading account. So friends, let me take you to a tour of how you can place basket orders in your AliceBlue trading account using our website pivottrading.net. You need to first come to our website pivottrading.co.in or pivottrading.net. Once you visit our website, you will find various options. You need to go to the tools menu. Within the tools menu, there is a sub menu called as AliceBlue tools. Since we are discussing about the basket orders in AliceBlue, you need to come to the AliceBlue tools sub menu, and then there is a subcategory called as design strategy or basket orders. You need to click on design strategy basket orders, and a page or a utility something of this kind will open up. Now friends, here there are three different sections in which you can place the basket orders. First section is NSE, second section is FNO, and third section is MCX. I will show you with a simple example how you can place basket of orders in all these three sections. So let me first take you to the NSE part. So here we need to first select the NSE, and in this search box we need to add all those instruments that we want to make part of a basket. So for example, I want to place three orders wherein first order is of TCS. So I will select TCS. Now TCS, I want to do an intraday trading in TCS. I want to buy this particular stock at market price, and I do a transaction as buy. I want to buy 10 quantities of TCS. So I have filled all these parameters. I will click on add to basket. So now this order is populated in the basket. Let's say for some reason, if you want to delete this order, you can click on this minus sign. My next instrument is Infosys. So I want to sell Infosys. So I will type Infosys here in the search box, and all the results related to Infosys will come up. I will select Infi, and here I will select MIS because I want to continue the MIS trading, and I will place market orders, but this time I want to do a sell of Infosys. So from the transaction I will select sell. And this time I want to sell 50 quantities of Infosys. I have filled 50 quantities. I will click on add to basket. Now Infosys order has been populated in the basket. My third instrument is Reliance. So I will type Reliance Industries. All the results, all the scripts matching the search criteria will show up here. I will select Reliance Industries. And this again, I will select MIS because I want to do a intraday trade. If you want to do delivery cash and carry trade, you can click on the CNC also. For this trade, we will keep MIS, and order type will be my market. If you want to place a limit order, you can do a limit order as well, but I will keep a market order. And Reliance is something which I want to buy. I want to buy 25 quantities of Reliance. I have filled all these parameters, and now I will click on add to basket. So now my basket is populated with all these three instruments. I will click on place basket order. Once I click on the place basket, a pop-up window will open up which will ask you for your login credentials. However, if you are already logged in your AliceBlue trading account from the same browser, it will directly show you the order window with all the orders filled in. So here, now this is my basket of orders where I am selling Infosys, buying TCS and buying Reliance. Once I click on the place by order button, all the orders will be placed in my AliceBlue trading account. So I have clicked on the place button. Let me take you to my AliceBlue trading terminal. So this is my AliceBlue trading terminal, and here I will show you in the order book. You can see these are the three trades: Reliance 25 quantity, Infosys 50 quantity, and TCS 10 quantity. Now all these have been placed at the same timestamp, that is 20:17:41. All these three orders in one single click at the same timestamp. So this is the beauty of basket orders. Many a times we come across a scenario where we want to execute multiple orders, maybe because of hedging or because of some other criteria. We can take help of this utility and place basket of orders. Now this was all about NSE. Let me take you to an FNO section. So I will click on the FNO part. Here you can combine, you can create a basket of all FNO instruments, all derivative instruments. So for example, I want to trade in the Bank Nifty. So I will select Bank Nifty. I want 30,800 call. So I select 30,800 CE. So all the relevant search criteria will pop up. So I have selected 30,800 call. This I want to sell. So I selected sell at the market price. I will do add to basket. So this basket order is populated in my basket. Next is I want the same strike price but the put option. So I will select 30,800 put. I will click this. I will select this. I will select MIS market order and again I have to do a sell. This time again one quantity I will add to the basket. So now both these call and put have been added to the basket. Along with this, I want to trade in Bank Nifty future as well. So I will click on select for Bank Nifty future February. This time I want to buy future, but I want to buy two lots. I want to buy two lots of future in the same MIS at the market price. So I have populated all the parameters. I will click on add to basket. Now my basket is filled with three orders. One is call selling, one is put selling, and one is Bank Nifty future buying with two lots. I will click on place basket order button. And as you can see, the basket, the pop-up window is populated with all the orders that we have filled in the basket. Once I click on the place button, the orders will be placed in my Allies Blue trading account. Let me take you to my Allies Blue trading account. It takes few seconds, 2-3 seconds to send these orders to your trading account. Now here, as you can see, 20:19:58 is the timestamp. All these three orders, Bank Nifty future 40 quantity, that is two lots we have asked for buying, 30,800 put we have asked for selling, 30,800 call we have asked for selling. So this is how you can populate the orders and punch and push multiple orders in your Allies Blue trading account. So similarly, you can do for other options as well. And this way you can populate multiple basket of orders. Now, let's say you want to do in MCX. So you will click on the MCX option. And here in the MCX, you can select multiple MCX instruments. For example, I want to trade in Lead Mini. So I will search Lead Mini February contract and I want to sell this Lead Mini. So I have selected the transaction as sell and I will click on add to basket. Similarly, next is I want to trade in the Zinc Mini. So I will select Zinc Mini and the future. So I will select Zinc Mini February future. Now I want to buy Zinc Mini two quantities, for example. So I will click on add to basket. And as you can see, you have populated with two orders. Once I click on the place basket order button, both these orders are populated in the basket. And once I click on the confirm, it will be placed in my Allies Blue trading account. So this is how you can make utilization, you can utilize the basket order facility of our website and place orders in your Allies Blue trading account. As I mentioned, there is simple criteria to use this tool. Your Allies Blue trading account must have a referral code of our website, which is MM180. If your account has the referral code of MM180, or if you're opening a new account, make sure you open the new account in the referral code of MM180, and then you can use this utility and many other such utility which we have developed for exclusively for Allies Blue for free. So you need to just come to our website, that is Pivot Trading, go to the tools menu, and there are 54 Allies Blue tools which you can use it for free for lifetime, provided your Allies Blue trading account has been opened in our website's referral code. Okay, similarly, there are four algorithmic trading tools also which you can use it for free. Now, to open an Allies Blue trading account, you need to go click on this link, open account, and then visit the Allies Blue submenu. When you click on the Allies Blue submenu, you will get this kind of page, and click on the start your account opening process. And then here you need to fill your name, email address, and the mobile number, choose your state, and submit the form. An executive from Allies Blue team and from our office will call you. We'll also send you an email with all the details about the online account opening. And then once your account is open, you can freely access all the Allies Blue tools from our website. Also, you can find the Allies Blue account opening link in this YouTube video description for your convenience, so that you can directly click on the description available in this YouTube and open your account instantly. Thank you, friends. I hope you like this video. If you like the video, please give a thumbs up and share this video with other members also to make them aware of what kind of facilities are available and how they can take benefit of basket orders in their Allies Blue trading account. Thank you so much. Love you all. See you soon. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.